The Ericsson Cloud Native Infrastructure Solution, or CNIS, is a system-verified cloud infrastructure that provides a capability to deploy a bare metal Kubernetes execution environment. The solution is specifically optimized for hosting cloud-native 5G applications, providing the capability to deploy container as a service over bare metal servers without the need for a virtualization layer. The infrastructure solution delivers a radically simplified architecture. Why do we need a bare metal container infrastructure? Let's examine the challenges of running a containerization layer on a virtualized infrastructure. Running a container as a service platform on top of a virtualization layer poses the following obstacles. An additional layer of infrastructure adds complexity. Deploying Kubernetes on virtual machines adds additional cost and dependencies. And these dependencies drive the need for constant optimization. Introducing the Ericsson Cloud Native Infrastructure Solution, or CNIS, which provides a radically simplified architecture by deploying Kubernetes execution environment over bare metal servers. This new cloud-native architecture provides the following benefits. By eliminating the virtualization layer, complexity is reduced during fault isolation and troubleshooting. Fewer teams are involved, thereby streamlining management and operations. There is better hardware resource utilization due to low infrastructure overheads. By lowering infrastructure footprint, there will be reduced hardware, power, cooling, and space. It provides an automated lifecycle management and seamless introduction of continuous integration and continuous delivery. High performance can be achieved with direct access to compute resources, and features like network acceleration technology for achieving higher throughput. Ericsson pre-integrates the latest cloud and open source technologies, including software-defined infrastructure, container runtime environment, state-of-the-art container management system, and the foundations for automated orchestration into a standards-based telco-grade platform ready for 5G and other telco applications. The hardware layer is provided by Ericsson's software-defined infrastructure that includes a selection of state-of-the-art networking, compute, and storage hardware from Ericsson and third-party vendors. The container environment utilizes the CNCF-certified Ericsson Cloud Container Distribution to offer the container as a service capability and utilizes Kubernetes as an open source container orchestration system, which is the foundation of Ericsson CCD. Storage service is provided by a CCD integrated hosted storage using SEP or through a shared external storage system provided by Nexenta Store. The cloud infrastructure management is realized by using the Ericsson Operations Manager Cloud Infrastructure, which provides a single pane of glass for centralized monitoring. Ericsson Orchestrator Evolved Virtual Network Function Manager handles the orchestration functionality by providing lifecycle management support for cloud-native network function according to the ETSI management and orchestration specifications. The CNIS solution implements a subset of the Ericsson NFVI reference architecture. It is composed of several pre-integrated Ericsson products intended to run CNF applications on bare metal container environment. Let's explore the product mapping within the reference architecture. The infrastructure layer, management and provisioning is provided by Ericsson software-defined infrastructure. Ericsson Cloud Container Distribution provides the containerization environment, management, and provisioning where cloud-native applications are deployed. We have the Ericsson software-defined storage that provides a flexible storage solution, including CCD-hosted storage using SEP, external storage based on Nexenta Store, or a CCD local persistent volume storage. EVNFM provides the CNF orchestration layer, centrally managing multiple CNFs that are deployed in infrastructure that potentially spans many physical data centers. It implements the SOL 003 API towards an NFVO like Ericsson Orchestrator Cloud Manager for full stack orchestration of CNFs. The Ericsson Operations Manager Cloud Infrastructure provides a common interface for fault management, performance management, and logging of the infrastructure components. It provides a single platform for operation and management across multiple CNIS systems. CNIS supports use case-driven configurations for flexible deployment. The Scalable Cloud Classic for central and regional data centers that requires large infrastructure. We have the Compact Cloud Classic for edge data centers or small to medium infrastructure. And finally, we have the Compact Cloud Standard for edge data centers or small to medium infrastructure using the new SDI3 technology. Ericsson gained a great experience about integrating telco-grade applications, including how to reduce the time and cost involved. CNIS is based on this experience. It reduces complexity, it lowers risk, shortens time to market, and reduces total cost of ownership, all while laying the foundation for cloud-native applications. Watch out for more CNIS training-related content and courses by visiting our website.